And now, ladies and gentlemen, your final featured fight of the night. Fighting out of the blue corner, standing 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing 198 pounds, representing Marine City. He is known as the Wild Man. Please welcome Ben Ladies and gentlemen, representing Jamel BJJ, J.C. Collier!
What the fuck? Have a baby by me, baby. Me and Van Day, I write the check before the baby comes. Who the fuck cares? I'm stacking rich. I'ma die trying to spend this shit. Southside, jump in this bitch. Yeah, I smell like the phone. I used to sell dope. I didn't play a gun. Now I play my boats. I'm selling friends, baby. Central pick. If you tell it, I'm already black. Bitch, I'm already that. Gangsta, get it dead. Hit it here, in the head. Call that a new rap. She fucking change the bingo. Make the bread. Bum, bum, get your head. When I spread it out, I blow the guy's job, they're like, nah, fuck with the kid. I just feel what to see.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Jamil's Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, J.C. Ladies and gentlemen, this championship bout is scheduled for 5 2-minute rounds. Gentlemen, obey the man in command of the octagon at all times, Aaron Engelbrand. Gentlemen, we've gone over the rules prior to the fight. Good luck! Good fight!
Nice job, nice job.
Ladies and gentlemen, at 38 seconds into the first round, your winner by know here at the Angry Bull. We here at the Angry Bull want to know if this is now going to be the only place we can see you fight, because it seems they win every time you're here.
Yeah, for the most part. I enjoy fighting with the AFC at the Angry Bull. But I want to give Vinny credit, though, because the fighter I was going to fight, he was 22-16 from Grand Rapids, but he never showed up, so Vinny filled in for him, so I got a lot of credit.
Nice job, Benny. Nice job. And last minute gave us our featured fight this evening.
Let me ask you one more, JC. It's been 2 months since you came back here. Last time we saw you was in the winter. When can we look forward to seeing you again? Maybe at the boat show?
At the boat night. I want to get a title shot at the 205 bell. That's a guy named Andrew Smith, 5-1. I want Aaron and Jamie to set that up.
Andrew Smith at 5-1. Meet JC Callier, 4-0.